about the supremacy of God, the goodness of God, the power of God, and now the forgiveness of God. In Psalm 130,